So before this, you were a community organizer. What made you want to become an artist full time?
Hey, Charles. So look, you're going to take this test. I'm going to make some observations, and then we'll let you know what your career should be. Got it?
After a lot of examination, I decided to follow the advice of a friend.